The Law and You, we have a question involving a family real estate issue, and joining us to answer that are attorneys Greg Fellerman and Ed Sarambole. Gentlemen, thanks for being here today.
Oh, Dave, what a day.
I like to be dramatic introducing you guys. Here's our question. This one is from Steve in Scranton. My mom is older and wants to give her house to me and my sister, but the sister wants to stay in the house until she dies. How can we do this? What can they do in this situation?
Well, I think this is an issue that we're going to see coming up a lot more, especially as the baby boomer population gets a little bit older, and you're going to have people staying, wanting, you know, parents are going to want to stay, kids might want to stay with them as well. You know, get yourself to somebody that does estates and trust work, because you're going to need some, you know, some transactions here that are going to enable you to do this. Can you do it? Yeah, it can be accomplished, but you really want to make sure that the I's are dotted and the T's are crossed, especially depending upon the age of your loved one, because if they have to end up going into a nursing home, things could happen.
And the other thing too is that there's a lot of implications with the way things are set up, and there could be tax consequences, there could be liability consequences. So it's very important to get to lawyers who understand this, they can set it up, and they can accomplish what you want. And that's what's important. A good lawyer who's familiar with this stuff can accomplish exactly what you want with the parameters that you're saying. As long as you tell them how to do it, they'll do it for you.
All right, for our viewers that may need help in this type of situation, how can they reach you guys for legal advice?
They could call us at 570-714-HURT, or they can see us on the web at 714-HURT.com.
Nailed it today. Nailed it.
Go to our Facebook page. Post a question on our Facebook page. We'll do our best to answer it in an upcoming segment.
All right, Results Matter with award-winning attorneys Greg Fellerman, who now knows his own website, and Ed Sarambole. Gentlemen, thanks so much for being here today.
Thanks for having us, Dave.
Here's our website. It's pahomepage.com. You can submit your question for The Law on You there, or give us a call on the hotline.